massive spire-like thing. I think that's the museum over there. But then you're right here at this fountain, and it's really unreal because it pours fast and then it slips into this centerpiece that looks like it goes on infinitely. I don't know, it symbolizes, I think, the many lives that poured down almost into a hole is the way it seemed like.